Coming to theaters March 1992. Stanley on their way to college. At what point did you shoot the clerk? They got framed for murder.
Whoa! Wait a minute!
Now, two kids from New York are in deep trouble.
It's time to make your phone call.
The Clancy are doing great. They sleep with their sisters.
In the deep south.
Some of them do.
And only one man can save them.
We need to call an attorney, a great attorney.
He's not your typical hero.
We got an attorney in the family. Great, who? Like a sore thumb around here.
Powerful. Yeah, you blend.
You graduated from law school 6 years ago. What have you been doing since?
Studying for the bar. That's a lot of studying. What's this over here?
You never heard of grits?
Sure. I just actually never seen a grit before.
It's his first case. Now, did I tell you dress appropriately?
You were serious about that?
The way you handled that judge? Oh, you're a smooth talker. You are.
It's their last chance.
The two youths.
You say youths?
Yeah, two youths.
One of the youth.
But with Vinny style.
I wore this ridiculous thing for you.
And Vinny's girlfriend.
We agreed to get married as soon as you won your first case. My biological clock is taken like this. And the way this case is going, I ain't never getting married.
They're dead meat.
May I have permission to treat Ms. Vito as a hostile witness?
You think I'm hostile? Now wait till you see me tonight.
Joe Pesci is my cousin, Vinny.
You two know each other?
Yeah, she's my fiancé.
Well, that certainly explains my hostility.
Coming from Fox Video, April 1992. A vicious thug. In Home Alone, he was a ruthless thief. In Lethal Weapon 2, he was a slimy embezzler. That was just a warm-up.
Enough! You see that title door, bro? You're supposed to go in and stay in!
You want your electricity fixed? Move!
He provides affordable housing for the underprivileged.
Joe Pesci. He doesn't want your love.
Get out of here!
Just the rent.
Give me the rent! Give me the rent! Just give me the rent in my hand, fried cash.
I'm Naomi Benziger.
You like this car, Naomi? This is my car.
I'm counsel for the housing authority.
Get off the car. Off the car!
You know how many convictions they get?
Zero.
I find Louis Krupski, Jr. guilty of the charge of... I'm sentencing you to house arrest in one of the apartments of your own building, serving as the building superintendent.
The super.
Looks like your automobile lost a little weight.
Now he's getting a taste of his own tenement.
I want to see something more than the band-aids who are currently applying to this open sore.
I know how to play basketball, damn it.
How come they call you the milkman?
Because I killed the milkman.
Ah. I ain't scared in this neighborhood. Because I'm walking like I'm talking, kid.
Academy Award winner Joe Pesci is the super.
Once you were a baby, and your mother loved you.
My mother still loves
you. Well, she's wrong.
I resent that.
And now, for our feature presentation.